Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Delta Force 2. We are continuing with the scenario-independent quick missions. The next mission at hand is Mission Swamprat. I don't know how you say that. I mean, my pronunciation is a little off. English is not exactly my first language either, so... It takes place in Southeast Asia. 17 hours in the morning, and the weather is foggy, which actually sucks in this game, so... At least it takes place in a swamp, so we can literally just use the swim glitch. Anyhow, a terrorist cell calling itself New Light has seized control of a small airport. Doubting that they will keep their promises to release their hostages, command has authorized you to liberate the hostages. Or, like, liberate them. I feel like saying hostages there twice is sort of redundant. Anyhow, I digress. I don't know how difficult this mission might be because, well... We have to liberate hostages from swamplands.
14 hours ago, a paramilitary group calling itself New Light seized control of a small airfield. They have a number of hostages and they are issuing demands. Command believes it is unlikely that New Light will live up to its promises and release the hostages. Proceed to the objective and liberate the prisoners. Your insertion point will be northeast of the airfield. Once the hostages are secure, rendezvous with Black Widow for extraction. There is a swamp surrounding the airfield and a dense fog has set in. This should provide excellent cover for your approach.
Okay, so there is an objective from where we need to liberate all hostages. Fine, I got that. Now, here's my question. Which is the objective? Is this the objective or is this the objective? Because if this is the objective, then why are we going here? Is it like, is this where the prisoners are held and we need to escort them all the way here? Or something like that? Strange if you ask me. But yeah, let's change our gear. Instead of a I can't exactly take an M4, like the grenade launcher for this mission, can I? Ghillie suit is an excellent solution. Extra ammo. I saw a vehicle on the map, but I suppose if they're not recommending that I take a law, then I probably wouldn't need it. So Com 45 suppressed, again, a good recommendation. Alright, let's start this mission then.
King 6 to all elements. Locate the hostages and secure them for extraction.
Okay, first off, I'm gonna check where the hostages are here.
Alpha team, moving in!
Why, Alpha, why? Okay. So, that's Objective Sumter, that's where we need to go. Why are we going in through here, is my question. Okay, first off, you know what, I'm just gonna pick this. No, not red team. Hostage green team. It actually tells you hostages and stuff, so that is, I believe, sort of an oversight there. Anyhow, I'll just... I can't exactly set that as my waypoint now, can I? Let's zoom in there and move the map over until we can select Objective Sumter and set it as our waypoint. Thank you. Oh yeah, right. Better zoom out. The thing is, if you zoom out enough, it will actually reflect on the minimap as well. Alright, so this is where we go. Not that. The suppressed pistol, yes. That's what we want. With the ghillie suit and being submerged in the foliage like this.
I got bad guys patrolling the shore. Stay alert.
Yeah, I saw those guys on the map. Not really an issue. So with the speed hack, like this is only possible because I'm prone in the water. It literally makes no noise and I travel so quickly. Now the thing I was saying is with the fog and the ghillie suit combined with the fact that I'm laying prone in the water. Enemies should not be able to notice me at all. I don't know whether I would want to eliminate them, but if required, I will. If required, I will. That's all I'll say. Although, I will say that the enemies can notice you long before you notice the enemies, so it might not hurt to be a little cautious. I'm heading straight for the objective. I don't really have any interest in rescuing any of the, eliminating any of the other hostiles. Unless it is a, no, yeah, we just need to eliminate all hostiles at Objective Sumter, right? Right, so I don't think we need to kill them all. At least that's my thinking for now. Should be a guy to my right, but yeah, I'll just leave him be. He can't see me in here. It's strange that even the hostages are marked in red, though.
Bravo, check the hangar.
Roger, King 6. I will do it. I shall check the hangar. As per your demands. I feel like it probably would have been better for me to bring in the suppressed weapon instead. Would have made a lot less noise while targeting the enemies as well. Ooh, this looks nice. Of course, needless to say, I will not be standing up to expose my profile to enemies. I like the sounds in the background. Lots of strange sounds around. Let me lay prone again. Oh yeah, I do need to eliminate all hostiles here, right? Let me start with these buildings here. I sort of have half a mood to go back in and like go back to the loadout selection menu and just bring in the suppressed weapons instead, because these battles seemingly take place close quarters anyhow. Doesn't really make much sense for me to. Use unsuppressed weapons, especially since we can practically use stealth in this level. There are two folks right in front of guarding the gate that we need to take out, of course. It wouldn't be too difficult, would have been much easier with the MP5 as well, but all over, we'll just use the weapon that we have at hand. I don't know about the other guy. He's dead as well. Pretty sure there's supposed to be somebody around the back too. There you are. Sort of messed up the shots a little there. But oh well. Whatever works.
Help!
Yes, yes, I know. You require help.
I don't want to die!
I know you don't want to die, but sometimes...
Bravo, this is King 6. Get those hostages to the primary extraction point.
Roger, King 6. Now how do we get there, is the question. All these guys decided to lay down on a knee. And these guys are all just chilling around the place, from what I can tell. Folks here. So, this is why I feel like I should have brought the suppressed weapons instead. And here's the thing. The enemies can actually see you before you can see them. So it's
Alpha 2 is hit! Alpha 2 is hit!
Okay, Alpha 2 is hit already.
Charlie 2 is hit!
So is Charlie 2. Now, there were a few folks right here, so maybe we should go ahead and eliminate them too, while we can, if we can. Well, somebody's coming to our aid, as far as I can tell from, you know. I don't see where the enemy is. Oh, there they are. Your buddy should be close by. I feel like he is, but I'll just crawl around until I can be certain. I think your buddy saw me there. That is reportedly where he is. And I believe we just keep going forward until we reach the enemies. I don't know. There are supposedly some folks here. Well, yeah, if only I had a grenade launcher. I do have a grenade, though. You could probably use the grenade. And that takes care of those guys. We were actually supposed to go there after we took care of those guys, apparently. But looks like all of our comrades have already rescued the hostages and are waiting near the extraction point. Which is, I suppose, where we go as well. Is that it? Or do I have to take other people out too? Or do I have to, like, bring the rest of the hostages here? Strange. Reloading. Just for the sake of reloading, I think I need to, like, bring the hostages here physically. Otherwise they won't come. I just hope that they're still hostages and not they haven't turned into enemies all of a sudden. Okay, come on. Come on, what are you guys waiting for? Come on. Like, do I need to eliminate... Yeah, exactly. Come on. Where's the other guy? Come on, what are you waiting for? Move it. Move it. Move it. I guess you just want to sit down there, huh? Unless I can probably make them a team. Nah, not really. Yeah, right. I forgot the whip button which makes me stand up. Yeah, I feel like I probably should have brought in the Black Widows here too, so that's nice. Like, do I really need to get everyone here? Escort hostages to the extraction point. I really need to literally escort every single hostage here. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I should have, but yeah, I should have brought in the suppressed weapon. Because this is pretty much the only map where I can actually use it. But the other maps, I can't really do that. I don't know why I have to, like, bring in these hostages one by one, though. Sort of does not make sense to me. Are you coming? Are you not coming? Or do I need to, like... Yeah, good job. Now you start running, of course you do.
All King Elements, good job. Black Widow is inbound for pickup.
Black Widow is already here. The game is smarter than you, King Six.
Hostages are secure. Good work, Bravo.
I swear, this game sometimes... you guys consider the Black Widow now, you know? Like, come on, follow me. What, you don't want to come? Alright, you can just stick around, stand around here, I suppose. Anyhow, King Six is Black Widow. The hostages are unwilling to come into the Black... Sorry, King Six is Bravo 1. The hostages are unwilling to come into the Black Widow. Bravo 1 is RTB solo, over and out. Alpha and Charlie Fire teams are providing the hostages with cover. Over and out. And that was that for Mission Swamplands. Pretty simple level, nothing difficult. I mean, I suppose I did exploit the game a little bit, especially with the super fast mobility inside the underwater. I mean, if you try to walk or crawl, like even crouch walk inside the water, or even just walk, it makes a ton of noise. But yeah, you can just leap prone and your character will swim at the speed of, like, swim like a goddamn shark. And yeah, he won't even make a single noise whatsoever. Really good for stealth. Anyway, that was that for Mission Swamp Rat. Not too difficult a mission. But then again, I suppose I exploited a major part of the mission. So anyhow, it was fun for me. When we get back, we will be covering Mission Audit Trail. Thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. Until next time, take care. Fare thee well, fellow earthlings.